the preacher. Amen.
Amen.
And taking time out, as I tell you, her, you know, to listen to him. And very much brief before I extend the invitation. Amen.
Yes.
Amen. But I know here by 2:30 church at church over. But no, look at that. At this time, I turn over this portion of the service. And so, to be notified in advance, all the services are recorded live on Facebook. So, you know that in advance, amen?
Amen.
And I tell people, if you want to be recorded, just tell me. So, at this time, I turn over this portion of service, the Bishop Rupert Bourne. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Come on, lift up the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Come on, lift up the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Come on, clap your hands and give him praise.
Hallelujah.
Keep clapping those hands.
Hallelujah.
Come on, somebody say
hallelujah.
Oh,
the name of Jesus. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. His name is above every name. Oh, hallelujah. He is above all. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. He's the Alpha. He is the Omega. He's the beginning. He's the end. He's the first. And he's the last. Somebody praise him. Somebody glorify him. How is the King of Kings? Oh, he's the King of Kings. He's the King of Kings.
The church of God, oh, yeah. That is in the house, brother Colin. We're taking a break under the cold. Oh, I lift up the name of Jesus. Amen. I want to greet everybody today in Jesus' name. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. And I sat there, Bishop, and I felt good with myself. The lady, she was saying, oh, I want to acknowledge my friends and my friends and my friends.
That's right.
That is what the church ought to be doing. Oh, someone lift up the name of Jesus. Amen. Come on, lift up the name of the Lord. The Bible says we ought to entertain strangers, because other will we entertain angels. In the church of God, come to worship God today. Oh, I wish you didn't come just to look at Bishop Bourne, because I am nothing or nobody. We come to talk about Jesus, and you're not seeing Jesus in the wrong place, because it is about him while we are here today. Oh, somebody glorify the King. Oh, praise God, praise God. I have my very good friend in the house, Oh, bless God, Miss Marvin Wellington. Or Sorella, if I get that name right. Bless her. Come on, bless God for her. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. My sister, my birth sister, Bishop Pierce, boasted about all of his birth sisters. Yeah. Oh, you see, you have other brothers.
Yeah.
And they have other brothers.
Yeah.
But I'm privileged to be an only brother.
Amen.
Oh, you know, get what I'm talking about here.
Yeah.
My sister drove 7 hours from Tallahassee to be here.
Yes,
oh, praise God, sister, my sister Julian. Oh, God, clap hands for her. Praise God. And I am grateful that she has taken time out. Oh, praise God, to be here. Amen. She left everything. So my brother, I have to come. It's the first time that I'm going to sit and hear your minister.
Oh, bless God.
Bless the name of the Lord. You see, that side of the family is from the more sophisticated kind of churches.
Amen.
Amen.
Break it down.
Oh. Yeah, so we... Let's take it a little bit from me, please.
Yeah.
It's a bit too high.
Number one.
Yeah. My father, he's a deacon in a missionary church.
Yes,
oh, praise the name of the Lord.
Oh, Lord.
My grandfather was a deacon in the Anglican church. Am I right, Julie?
Yeah.
Oh, bless the name of the Lord. So I remember that when I told my grandfather some time ago that, you know what, Papa, I got baptized, and he said to me what church it is, and he said, you know, it's good, but you're in the wrong church.
Come on!
You're not understanding it. You know, and he was frank like that.
That's all right.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord. And, you know, I don't know about the others, but he's a man that, yeah, I think he liked light-colored ladies. He always tell her that, you know, you can mix a coffee with milk. Oh, you're not getting it. Oh, you're not getting it.
Right.
But I thank God today.
Amen.
That I am still standing.
Oh, hallelujah.
In the presence of the Lord.
Amen.
Come on, anybody to worship God today.
Amen.
I trust you came to hear that God loved you. I trust you came by to be reminded and to be assured that you are a part of the family of God. That is what it's all about today.
Amen.
And so it's why I left Toronto, accepted this invitation. And mind you, I'm very excited about being here in what is this, Lisa? Is it South Florida? Yeah, is it South Florida? Miramar,
Florida.
Oh, bless the name of the Lord. I'm excited. And I you see, when you live in the cold, amen, as long as I live in it, every opportunity you get, oh, you'll get out.
Get out.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. So whether it's church by Pastor Green, or whether it's just to take a little break, I get out as often as I can. And so today, I'm really delighted to be here with you to share in this Soul Winners Conference.
Oh, bless God.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord. It's a time for the family of God to just get together. Whether you have under the hat or the turban, whatever it is you have for the family of God, just to get together as one.
Yes.
Somebody lift up the name of Jesus.
Because
the Bible said that when Jesus was leaving, he recognized that there was a little bit of division amongst the disciples. And so he said, Father, I pray for them that they may become one. And the church are going with me here.
Yes,
he said, Father, I pray that they may become one. Even as you and I are one. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. And so it is that we must understand that when we come before God, God don't see us higher or lower than anybody, but God sees us as one. Is the church of God here?
Yeah.
And so we are here again. Somebody said something good is going to happen. Is the church still with me? Something good is in store because we are together again. Just praising the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, bless the name of Jesus.
Glory to God.
Oh, praise the name of the Lord, church.
Glory to God.
We are the children of God.
Amen.
We are.
Amen.
And so we is not singular.
That's right.
Oh, are you with me here?
Amen.
Are you understanding it?
Yeah.
So it's not just Bishop Pierce,
amen,
nor Bishop Bourne, nor Overseer Green, but it said, we are the children of God. Oh, somebody praise the name of Jesus. And in society today, when I was growing up in Jamaica, if your name was not the Issa, or your name was not Young, or your name was not of some high class, nobody paid you any mind. And can I say this? If you from the ghetto side of the corner get in a problem, and a man from uptown get in the same problem, the man of God is easier to get out more than you. But when you come to God, oh, somebody praise God, he sees us as one. Hallelujah. He called us as one. There is none above the other. And sometimes you come to church, people have a tendency of trying to make somebody else feel less than they are. Oh, somebody praise God. But we are one in the Lord. Whether you're white or black, bishop or pastor, whatever office you hold, we are the children of the living God. Somebody praise him in the house.
Praise the Lord.
And so, being children of God, it is a privilege. Is the church with me? It is a privilege because we were all born in sin. Is the church with me? It doesn't matter whether your mother and father was married for as long as they were. You were all born in sin and shaped in iniquity. And the Bible declares in sin did our mothers conceive us. So can I tell you this? All your God's salvation is the same way the next man got it. Oh, somebody praise God. Some don't get it by the blood, and some get it by good name. We all must come to the same source. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Ah, to get this authority, and to get this title to be called the children of God. So the Bible said in John, oh, what manner of love the Father bestowed upon us that we should be called the children of God. Somebody help me to praise God in the house. Somebody give God some praise. When I look back in the Word of God, way back when Moses was being sent down, was after being prepared to be sent down to Egypt, God said, Moses, I am giving you a commission. You need to go down to Egypt. The same place you run away from, the same place you committed murder, I am sending you back down here. Oh God, because the fear that is leading, it don't know me, it don't know what I can do. The Bible said that fear was a different fear than the king of when the Israelites originally came down. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. Oh, bless the name of the Lord. And the Israelites, being the children of God, they were multiplying so fast. Can I get a witness in the house of God? They were multiplying so fast. What I'm led to learn is that there is something different about you as a family of God. There is something different about you. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. The Bible said, if any man be in Christ Jesus, he is a new creature. All things are passed away.
Come on.
Hallelujah. And so God said, Moses, when you get down to Egypt, tell the Pharaoh that he is to let my people go.
Amen.
And so, people of God, it is a privilege, as I said, to be counted as a part of God's family. Oh, somebody praise God. And so we ought not to take it for granted. We ought not to play with what God has given unto us. Oh, somebody praise God. Because then through Jesus, amen, a price had to be paid. Oh, praise the name of Jesus. A price had to be paid so that the status as children of God could be maintained. Can I let the church of God know this? Sin became so rampant. Sin became so presumptuous. Sin became so low. Sin became so raw. Sin became so bad that there was a gulf between God and man. Oh, somebody praise God. And so praise the name of Jesus. Because God wanted to keep the people under his status, something had to be done so that mankind could receive redemption. And so the Bible said a question was asked up in heaven. Who will go? Who will go? Who will go? Who will go? The Bible said the Lamb. It didn't say Jesus. It said the Lamb. But Jesus Christ is identified as the Lamb.
Amen. Amen.
I wish I had an audience in here. It's not drilling time yet. When it's time to drill, Bishop.
Yes.
Oh God, I will drill.
That's right.
Because I'm a diehearted Zionist.
Come on, we can't change.
And I don't care what I'm born in a Zion.
Can't change.
I don't care which man I hope, which man.
Yeah.
I don't care which girl I kiss, which girl.
Yeah.
Me not change.
No.
Because me a true diehearted Zionist. You don't understand what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
and so when you overcome, when the authority comes,
I must stand my feet. Yes.
I will stand my feet.
Yes.
There is no time for the word. Because the word is power. The word is power.
Yes.
The word is power.
Yes.
The word can kill.
Yes.
Both spirit and body.
Yes.
The word can raise the dead. It was the word Jesus spoke while groaning in the spirit. Obey God.
more.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, Lord.
Is there anybody in the house ready?
I'm ready.
To accept the call.
Yes.
Accept the responsibility.
Yeah.
Accept the charge. Why is it I will go? Today have obtained our rightful status
as a child of God.
Why? Because Jesus died.
Jesus,
the Lamb came down, bore everything he had to bear.
Oh,
he was spit upon.
Yes.
He was ridiculed.
Yes.
He was laughed at.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Oh,
but he came that you and
I have life.
May have life.
Hallelujah.
Come on down to me.
Your word in God.
Or somebody praise God in the house.
Hallelujah.
And so, I'm reminded that the blood that flows from the highest mountain,
that reaches the lowest valley.
Yes,
Lord, it's the blood.
The same blood that gives me strength. Because you are paid for by the blood of Jesus. Somebody glorify God. Somebody glorify God. You all understand, people of God, that you can't alone nothing. No bulls of Bishop. No Alexander.
No
Ramazotor de Asata. No church people. No bishop or pastor. Don't push you out of God. And when you join the line, when you're going for lunch or you're going for devotion, you've got somebody helping me. They're the ones getting back a line. They must skip line. And they're trying to step in front of you. But even if somebody step in front of you, stay in the line.
Hallelujah. Glory be to God.
Oh, bless the name of Jesus.
Oh, bless God.
We are
children.
We are the children
of a living God.
Of God.
Amen.
Now understand this.
Glory to God.
When you become of Christ, your character must be exemplary.
That's right.
And it's not just exemplary before man,
but before God.
But before God.
Oh, yes.
Who the Bible says tried the heart and reign.
Right.
Somebody lift him up on high.
Hallelujah.
Most of us are taking up we will try our very best to do everything that look right
in front of man.
In front of man.
Come on.
No, hear what I'm saying to you, people of God. But praise God. Through Samuel, to talk to David, that man look at not what appearing, but cause reigning intent of the heart. So when they tell you that you are not a part of, you need.